44, go ahead, ask Steve, we got Kirk in.
He's not breathing.
Okay, what happened? You know what happened?
No, I talked to him.
You have no idea what's going on right now?
No, no.
Okay.
I don't know.
You don't know anything?
No.
Okay, I got gurgling motion. Hey, what's his name?
But Brian Dublin.
Brian Dublin, wake up, Brian! Brian, wake up! All right, got pinpoint pupils. All right, got my Narcan, I'm gonna start deploying it.
Okay. 23.
Okay. And I give him one dose of Narcan in left nostril. Okay. His name's Brian Dublin.
Right. Pinpoint pupils, we got the gurgle going.
Paraphernalia, be careful, there's a needle on the ground right there.
So we're continuing to
process. Obvious track marks right there.
I'll get this.
Is he going to be okay?
If you want to get me, I'll start backing up.
I got you.
Can I speak to you over here real quick? So when did he get out of here? He just got out of rehab, guys.
Let's go
here. All right, let's get him on the move. All right, once we got that Lucas on, go ahead and get me a tube, please. Check, Sally Sicily, continue compressions. I'm gonna get another FE ready to go. And once you get that tube placement, are you confirmed and everything? Sparks?
Title
was right around 15 for impressions.
And check.
For sugar, we was, what
60.
Was the sugar? 60.
Did you guys have any NFD 50?
No, we did not.
Should be 24.
Can we do it?
doctor.
Come in there.
If we can continue compressions as soon as you guys.
Wait, you do compression. Come on, Lizzie.
Pupils are 4 and 6.
No, no pause. We're good.
We could get an aptine 50. Come on, with us.
Last epi was about 5 minutes ago.
We could get a 1 milligram of epinephrine. If you guys can give milligrams of epinephrine.
Yep.
Your compressions.
Brian.
And we're going to continue over here. We can let them work, okay? All right.
Yeah.
LT, can you
talk, please? Yep. You can hang a liter of saline. And then give 1 milligram of epinephrine every 3 to 5 minutes. Patient's still on systole. Any compressions? His heart's not responding.
Why?
His breathing is, he's been down so long now. He's not showing any signs of his heart responding. At this point, I don't think the medications are going to change. I'm sorry. I'm gonna try one more round of medications. Pupils fixed. Still asystole. We're going to stop. I'm so sorry.
There's got to be something else.
I'm so sorry.
No. No.